Hi, we are going to talk about product costs and period costs. Product costs are the costs involved in creating the product that will be sold, which we know is something called inventory. But before we can sell those products, we first need to build them. Let's think about creating this car here. If we're going to build a car, we will need all the various parts that go in it. These parts would be considered direct materials because they are easily identified and traceable to the final product, meaning we know how much exactly of the materials we need for each product that we produce. Now, aside from those materials, we will also need someone to put those items together. Our direct labor is any labor associated with creating our product that can be easily traced to the final product. So again, we know exactly how many hours of labor it takes to manufacture each product. Lastly, we have our manufacturing overhead. Our manufacturing overhead are our costs such as electricity, supervision, and depreciation that are all required for building our product but are not very easily traced to that final product, meaning we don't know exactly how much is used for each item that we produce. All of our product costs are tracked in our individual accounts on the balance sheet, and then, once that product is sold, it becomes cost of goods sold on our income statement. Lastly, we have the period costs. Our period costs are all the other expenses at our company not related to manufacturing the product. These are our selling and administrative costs that generally are shown as operating expenses on your income statement. Created using Powtoon.